What if we could travel with the speed of light?
What if we could travel faster than time itself? Imagine a spaceship built not just to cross the void, but to ride on beams of pure light. A vessel that pushes the boundaries of physics, where distances shrink, time warps, and reality bends. Join us on a journey that challenges everything we know about space, time, and the human spirit. This is not science fiction. It is a glimpse into a future where the impossible becomes possible. Since the dawn of human curiosity, we have looked up at the stars and wondered, what lies beyond? Our journey begins with the dream of a vessel that can travel at the speed of light, a speed so extreme that it defies everyday understanding. In this documentary, we will explore the theoretical marvels of light speed travel, its impact on time, aging, and even the fabric of space itself. Before we embark on our journey, we must first understand the science that makes light speed travel such a tantalizing possibility. According to Einstein's theory of relativity, as an object approaches the speed of light, time slows down, a phenomenon known as time dilation. But what does that mean for astronauts hurtling through the cosmos? And could we manipulate these effects to bridge the vast distances between stars? Imagine boarding a spaceship engineered to travel at the speed of light. As you take your seat, the countdown begins, and soon you are enveloped by a tunnel of brilliant light. For the astronaut, the universe transforms, a surreal blend of colors, distorted stars, and fluid time. But while the ship races across the cosmos, back on Earth, centuries may pass. At the speed of light, time behaves in ways that defy our common experiences. Known as time dilation, a journey that feels like mere years to the traveler could span centuries back on Earth. How would this affect not only the astronauts, but also the lives of those waiting for their return? We delve into the paradoxes of aging, the mysteries of time manipulation, and the emotional toll of temporal dislocation. In the cosmic ocean, black holes represent the ultimate enigma, regions where gravity is so intense that nothing, not even light, can escape. Could a spaceship traveling at light speed avoid these cosmic traps? Or might they use them to slingshot into new realms of space and time? Here, we explore the theoretical interactions between a light speed vessel and these gravitational giants. While the spaceship hurtles through the cosmos, communicating with Earth becomes a monumental challenge. At light speed, messages might take years, decades, or even centuries to reach home. Might bridge the chasm of time and space with advanced communication technologies and the profound implications of a delayed dialogue between worlds. After an odyssey that spans the very fabric of time, our light-speed Voyager finally returns. But what awaits on Earth? A world transformed by the relentless march of time, where civilizations have evolved, landscapes have shifted, and the familiar is now alien. This segment contemplates the emotional and societal impact of a traveler returning from a journey where time moved at a different pace. For the astronaut, every moment aboard the light-speed ship is an experience that transcends ordinary perception. From the mesmerizing interplay of light and darkness to the silent, almost spiritual solitude of space travel, this personal account reveals the profound psychological and sensory transformations that come with journeying beyond the known limits of time and space. As we conclude our journey into the realm of light-speed travel, we are left with more questions than answers. The possibility of traversing the universe at the speed of light challenges our very notion of time, space, and human existence. It invites us to dream bigger, to push the limits of our understanding, and to imagine a future where the stars are not so distant after all. The voyage may be theoretical today, but it ignites a spark of possibility for tomorrow. While no human-made spaceship can actually reach the speed of light, imagining an astronaut hurtling near that limit offers a fascinating glimpse into extreme relativistic effects. Based on Einstein's theory of relativity and advanced simulations, here's a detailed, imaginative account of what the astronaut might see when gazing out of the cockpit. Relativistic aberration. A tunnel of light. As the spacecraft's velocity approaches the speed of light, all the starlight from the sides and rear of the ship is aberrated, or bent, into a narrow, forward-facing cone. Instead of seeing stars scattered across the full sky, the astronaut would witness a dramatic contraction of the visible universe into a small, intensely bright circle directly ahead. This tunnel of light effect creates the sensation that the entire cosmos is concentrated in the direction of travel. Doppler shifts, a spectrum of colors. The light from stars and cosmic objects would not only be focused, but also dramatically shifted in color due to the Doppler effect. Light coming from the front of the spacecraft would be compressed into much shorter wavelengths, transforming what were once ordinary stars into intensely blue or even ultraviolet points of light, potentially so bright that they may appear almost otherworldly in their intensity. Red shift behind. Conversely, light from objects behind the spaceship would be stretched out, shifting into the red or even infrared part of the spectrum, making them dim or even invisible to the naked eye. The familiar constellations behind might fade away or look drastically different. Time dilation and visual distortion. The extreme speeds involved would also lead to time dilation, meaning that the flow of time inside the ship is significantly different from that outside. While the astronaut perceives a near instantaneous journey, the outside universe appears to evolve at a different pace. This might create surreal visual echoes, where distant celestial events seem to unfold in fast forward or slow motion as the ship speeds by. Light intensity and beaming. With nearly all available light being compressed into the forward direction, the brightness in that narrow field can be blinding. The intensity of starlight, normally spread out over a wide area, becomes concentrated, possibly creating a glare or halo effect around the edges of the cockpit window. This bright, almost laser-like stream of light might make it challenging to discern individual stars beyond the overwhelming luminance. Distortion of the cosmic background, the cosmic microwave background radiation, the afterglow of the Big Bang, could also be affected by the spacecraft's speed. In theory, it might be blue shifted into the visible or near visible range in the forward direction, subtly altering the astronaut's perception of the background of space. The familiar uniformity of the cosmic microwave background could instead take on a directional dynamic appearance, adding to the otherworldly view, visualizing the edge of space. Outside the window, the view might resemble a surreal, high-contrast painting where space itself appears warped. Stars and galaxies ahead are squished together into a brilliant, concentrated point, while the rest of the field, those not perfectly aligned with the direction of travel, might blur into streaks or fade into darkness. The fabric of space would look as if it is being squeezed into a tunnel, with stars elongating into luminous arcs or streaks due to the incredible speeds. Psychological and sensory impact. Beyond the physics, the astronaut's experience would be profoundly disorienting and awe-inspiring. The combination of intense light, rapid color shifts, and the dramatic contraction of the visible universe would not only challenge the senses, but also evoke a deep, almost mystical awareness of traveling through the very fabric of space and time. The usual fixed backdrop of the night sky would be replaced by a constantly changing high-speed panorama that defies everyday experience. In summary, while an astronaut traveling near the speed of light would be enveloped in a brilliant, almost tunnel-like view of the cosmos, where all the stars seem to converge into an intensely bright point ahead, the reality would be a complex interplay of visual distortions, extreme Doppler shifts, and the warping of both light and time. This theoretical journey offers an incredible, albeit mind-bending, window into the interplay between light, space, and the limits of human perception under the most extreme conditions dictated by relativity. As we return from this odyssey, let us carry the spark of wonder ignited within us. For every light year traveled, for every minute that bends into eternity, the universe whispers that our quest for knowledge is endless, our potential infinite. Until the next journey beckons, keep your eyes fixed on the horizon of the unknown. And remember, the future is as boundless as the cosmos itself.